Wait, what day did they charge you for, Whoa, 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 whoa! Yo, what up?
Yo. Your friend.
Whoa, did you just shoot me? I don't know, my leg just broke for no reason. There's no zombie up here. Oh, now there's a zombie coming. Something just broke my leg. I have no idea. There's a zombie that just ran through the wall, and... Well, he just ran through the window or something. I don't know what that was. Well, this just happened. There's a zombie. And I can't swing an axe on the ground. Thank you. Alright, you wouldn't happen to have any sticks, would you? If you have sticks, I'd be good. An axe would be nice. No, I'm not gonna. I'm friendly, I won't hurt you. I guess I'm gonna be. Oh, cool, you have morphine? I appreciate that. Wait, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, there we go.
Right in the angle curve. I'm gonna say it to Mr. Caleb the first time. Just suck a dick! Suspended. Expulsion. No fine initially. You know what's funny? That would never happen. My brother Nick called fucking this fat old bitch and told me to fuck off Tank Dodd his mom. Not only that. This Carol commented on his haircut. Nice hair, man. Shut up. Yo, that was the most real shit.
Damn it, Keenan.
You fuck with him.
You have multiple times put your legs on me and told me to tie your shit.
If I go to hit him.
Oh, my mic muted. I'm an idiot.
Oh, okay.
I had something caught in my throat. Nah, that's cool, man. I'm just gonna find an axe and make a splint.
Get on. Jenikane status. Sure.
Oh, that'd be great.
Can I get my chair? No?
No, I don't even have any ammo. No ammo, so it's all good. I actually have Mazen ammo if you need some. Sometimes it just ends up in your inventory. It'll be in your backpack or... I have rags if you need rags.
I have a ton. I just rag every shirt I find.
Yeah, same here. So rare you run into people like this.
Actually getting help, Daisy.
Watch, he's gonna smack you with that hatchet.
If you want to hit me, just hit me. Do it. No, hit me. I'm going to crack me. I want to hit you in the face. Okay. Right in the face. I want to hit you in the fucking like, neck. Here. Like, all in that. Just hit me. Yes. Holy God.
So the guy's spoon was telling me to kill.
Is now splinting my leg for me. thank you. Yeah, that works.
Awesome.
No, I'm good on drinks. Got food. I'm just looking for ammo for my guns right now. Yeah, I haven't either. So I'm gonna head out of here. Alright, man. Thank you very much. Wow. That guy just gave me a whole new hope for this game. It's so nice to... Because you know what it was? He wasn't American.
he sounded German.